getting ready to roll out onto the Speedway, and you will see them come down to you like this from Oakley, Kansas, to 7-Eleven of Brady Benkin. On the pole to the outside of him is Andrew Borch out of Mason City, Iowa, in the 24 machine.
Inside, Jeff Watson on Beatrice, Nebraska, the number 66. He is outside out of Milford, Nebraska, against Brandon working to the 2B.
there with the smoke trailing out of his vehicle. He started 14th on the grid and now sits in the sixth position. So Bacon will bring the field around. The quarter line is out. Here we go. Three laps. The crown, night number one, Honey Stock game feature. Here goes Fortune. He's going to try that.